That's it. Holy fuck.
While in Enumclaw, I learned what they're famous for.
So you said you didn't know a whole lot about Enumclaw before you came out here.
Correct.
Are you familiar with our legend of Mr.
Hands? Am I familiar with your legend of Mr. Hands? Hold on a second, hold on. First of all, I'm a little afraid of anyone named Mr. Hands. Second of all, because the joke that people kept making to me about Enumclaw was like, oh, they fuck horses there. Like, that was the joke. And so I'm really worried about where his hands are. So what is the legend of Mr. Hands? That's it, holy fuck. I took a shot in the dark and apparently so did he, so. What happened?
He was a Boeing executive that died in a horse brothel.
You just glossed over the term horse brothel. Like, that's a thing. Like, you know, the horse brothel. You know where people go to fuck horses? For money? You know, a horse brothel. That's amazing, because also the word whore and the word horse are very similar. Like, if you play the game horse in basketball, and you don't get all the way there, you start with whore. Like, that's the first three. And someone was playing horse and was like, I have an idea. I have a way to make money. They're like, how? I'll be like, you ever go to Boeing? So, he was a Boeing exec who died in a horse brothel, which means other people lived through a horse brothel. I would so much rather die in one. I would so much rather die in one than be interviewed about the death of someone else. You know, who's kind of a quiet guy? Just, you know, like to fuck horses, you know, like we all do. Nothing out of the ordinary. And then one day picked the wrong horse, apparently. His eyes were bigger than his stomach. And it reached his stomach. That's the problem. That's... I hope that this is on, like your Chamber of Commerce tells the story. There's a documentary, holy shit. I don't want that on my Netflix, I don't want to see what else it suggests. You'd be like, you might also like Seabiscuit. You'd be like, no I don't. I do not. It's not in that way. I don't know if we can top that. Oh my god, when you guys play chess, do you just really get excited about the knight? Be like, look at this, someone's mounted a horse. Okay, you have a question right there, what do you got?
What made you choose Enumclaw?
What made you choose Enumclaw? You were in the bathroom when that question was asked.
I wasn't here for the answer.
In your defense, you weren't here for the answer. That's okay, I chose Enumclaw because I've always had a thing for horses. Someone else will fill you in, so. What do you got right there? Oh, these are always good. Fuck, marry, kill. There's a right answer to these always. For years. For a year. That doesn't make it any different. Okay. For a year. Oprah? AOC. And Julia Andrews. You spent a year on that? Oprah, AOC, and Julie Andrews. Fuck, marry, kill.
Fuck, marry, kill.
Okay. It took you a year to figure this out. Because it's pretty easy for me, okay? Fuck AOC, she's gorgeous. Marry Oprah, she's loaded. And kill Julie Andrews, because she's the closest one to death anyway. So... What did you come up with after a year? Or are you still stumped? Are you like, I can't figure it out, none of them's a horse, I don't know. There's no horse in that entire choice. What'd you say? You're from what?
Bonnie Lake.
What is the difference between Bonnie Lake? Hold on a second, hold your horses.
Thanks for watching these videos, for subscribing on my YouTube, and for liking my Facebook. And of course, I appreciate you supporting the Patreon. When you do, you get access to videos before anybody else. And all kinds of cool stuff, like albums, t-shirts. If you want me to perform in your city, reach out to a local venue and ask when they're gonna have me in. That kind of stuff helps a lot. And as for the places I'm already playing, go to my calendar at stevehofstetter.com. Coming up, I have Denver, Colorado. Providence, Rhode Island. Edmonton and Ottawa in Canada. Portland, Oregon. Seattle, Washington. Brookings, South Dakota. Emporia, Kansas. Charlotte, North Carolina. Nashville, Tennessee. For the first time, Sydney, British Columbia. And then a whole bunch more. Hope to see you at a live show soon.